Here to meet my gun?
not one bit. Stand your ground, Agent. We just need a little more time.
Thank you. by an abandoned service station right next to the compound. You'll be the perfect entry point for our full-on blood-soaked, gore-infested final assault on their near-impregnable stronghold. Oh, flesh. Just thinking about it makes me giddy. The control terminal for switching tracks should be in the crew compartment of the head carriage, way up at the front of the train.
Is the stronghold, the most tightly secured section of the compound. Like a military command center back when that was actually a thing. This is where they'll be sure to take the rupee.
I must say, I'm so very looking forward to your coming here that we might finally engage one on one. Tell me, aren't you just aching to test your skills? Free hand. I promise, I'll make the fight fair one. Just you and me.
Ignore him. If he says just you and him, that actually means you and him and half the Metal Star Army. Stay on target, don't get distracted.
Come on, aren't you tempted, Flash? Just a little bit? By the way, did you know gullible actually isn't listed in the Intergalactic Dictionary 2nd edition? It's true.
Thank you.
know we haven't been all that forthcoming with you about what's going on here. I'm afraid that's just the nature of the business. But I'll say this. The balance of power as we know it in this world is at stake. You get me? This is important. Do not fuck this up.
Beginning to get so very bored here. Finally, we can spice things up a bit. I have to say, Agent, you've gotten further than I would ever have thought possible. I can't decide if you're one of the best contractors I've ever seen, or just one of the luckiest. Regardless, the ruby is ours, and your death is moments away!
Transport for you there.